forgot the place name. What do you call? I'll find out.
During the making of DVD, I brought him a lot of jazz music. I said, next film we're doing is Bombay Velvet. In between, I will not do any more film with you. I want you to work on this.
What Anurag sir wanted, as far as the film is concerned, the melody of the film is concerned, keeping all those things in mind, the music was created. Well, it is set in 50s and 60s. There was this place called Bombay Velvet as a jazz bar. And it's got a lot of jazz and a lot of performances. It was jazz music of our city, of Bombay city. During those times, it used to be, like if you've heard the likes of Ella Fitzgerald or Frank Sinatra. It's basically that vibe. It's that vibe, but it's Hindi. I call it a Hindi jazz. We've spent a lot of time, we spent around more than 2 years on this project. And each day has been beautiful. Each day has been like a journey where I'm learning more, I'm getting to know about jazz more, getting to know about this whole world more. I was scared earlier. I was pretty apprehensive and scared because I have no such background in jazz as such. I'm not a jazz musician. But to take it up as a challenge and go through the entire process of research and development and finally doing something that matches up to your satisfaction, that you are satisfied from within, that feeling is great. That feeling is amazing. So yeah, all thanks to Mr. Kashyap.
One thing was very clear, we want to do live recording. Very difficult to find live musicians. And then we went to Prague and we recorded with a live jazz band.
James and Nick, they have a beautiful band, of course in Europe, in Prague. James is like the coordinator, the producer. And Nick, who is like a conductor and arranger. These musicians play for a lot of Hollywood projects. They play for the likes of James Horner, John Williams, and Hans Zimmer, and a lot of people. So they were like one of the best session players we could get.
By the end of it, Anushka had actually started singing her songs. If you just put the songs off, you would hear her sing note by note. It's a very big risk because you know all songs jazz, old-fashioned, background score is very with live band, and it was a tough sell.
The Ram Ram is venting out. It's like a venting out song, venting out your emotions that are curbed inside you. Where Neeti has gone all out. She has shed all her inhibitions and she's just like thrown it out of the park the way she has sung it. Absolutely phenomenal, and she has outdone herself, and I guess she is herself is surprised what have I done.
You know, Amit Trivedi has spent a great part of his life, I think, on the music of this film, trying to make it as authentic as possible.
As spur the scene, I had to score the music. And that was the most challenging, yet very, very exciting. I feel proud whenever I see it because I thought it was the most challenging score of my life. It's been the most amazing experience of my life, which I will cherish till my deathbed. I'm telling you, that's such an amazing and beautiful experience. And of course, working with Anurag Kashyap is always a pleasure.
My favorite song would probably be Mohabbat Buri Bimari. I just love the lyrics.
There's a lot of believability and authenticity in the songs.
My favorite song is Dhadam Dhadam. I can't even explain in words what kind of feeling it was to perform that song.
Mohabbat Buri Bimari. I think the lyrics are beautiful. The melody is fantastic.
I like Fifi a lot.
Hey, samjhao na kyun pyar ka ulta hai ka ka ga ga.
एक गुंडे को सर पे इतना मत चढ़ाओ। मुझे जॉनी बलराज इस शहर में कहीं नहीं चाहिए।